I'm supposed to have a cameraman come here later, but that non-union son of a has not showed up yet. Here's the factory team. We're going to do away with that for this cook. We don't need it. This is my charcoal grate that I turned around like that to lower it. Now we got plenty of air space for ashes to fall out the bottom. If it's turned around clockwise, anti-clockwise, one way, half turn, it'll sit up high for grilling. We done removed the cooking grill and put this in here. Another thing that I've been known to do is let's see if he come out. Yeah, he out. Take that like that. Put this in here. I usually stick the hose through the hole in the dough, right through here. You see? Well, there it is. And then come in here with this part. I can see there's gonna be some editing going on. Throw this on top. Put this on top of that. Throw my wood in there. Throw my wood in there like that. With the expanded metal, and you can control how much smoke you want by simply moving the pot back and forth like that. That's pretty simple, huh? Yeah, I like it. Today we're not gonna cook with gas. So the camera over here having trouble seeing and pointing at the same time. That deal working quick. Okay. Let's remove the burner and get this boil ready to fire up.
Alright y'all, we cleaned up some grills here for the day's smoke. Watch this. Man, I put adjustable regulator on this thing. Oh, that dog a hunt, huh? Get all the heat you want out of that big boy. Talk about, I think you could ball crawfish on that deal. Yeah, that's fine. Yep, let me get the other pit ready to go. Okay, here we go. We lighten the chimney my way. This is the easy way. You don't even got to find no paper. Just put it on the thing. Fire it up. I don't want to turn the burner up too high, because I'd probably melt that little cheap chimney. So it's coming along. Here I got this thing set up in the mignon method. I guess you can see in there. We're going to throw the hot stuff in there in just a minute. I'm making a sirloin tip. I think I already told y'all that. I done lost my beer. I'm going to have to go find it. Be back. Okay, JB back with y'all. I got my Maverick plugged in. KC Masterpiece rub on a USDA choice. Beef kind of meat thing. We just getting him going. All rubbed down. The dog. Here come one dog. Come here, dog. That's Chiquita. The other dog's in the backyard somewhere. I don't know. I just opened me another popwood foam on top. And getting ready for some good barbecue. My cameraman never showed up, and when she gets here, she gonna want to eat, but I'm gonna give her hell too. I'm sure she won't show up till it's time to eat. And I told her, we had some rain here this morning in beautiful downtown Baton Rouge, and it's humid like heck right now. I broke out in a sweat. I'm gonna have to go inside in the air condition.
Hello, y'all. Here from JB here from beautiful downtown Baton Rouge. Come over here, camera girl. We're going to see how it's looking. We're going to take us a peek.
Oh, it's looking some good. Okay, let's shut her down, Leroy.
I guess we might take another commercial break from one of our beautiful sponsors. Y'all come back now, yeah? Cut.